Covaxin, the COVID-19 vaccine being developed by Bharat Biotech, is now undergoing phase 3 trials, said Krishna Ella, Chairman and Managing Director of Bharat Biotech. Speaking virtually at a program organized by the Indian School of Business, Ella said the company is also working on another vaccine for COVID-19, which would be in the form of nasal drops and can be ready by next year. Bharat Biotech is the only vaccine company in the world which has BSL-3 production facility or Biosafety Level 3 production facility. Last month, the vaccine maker said it had successfully completed interim analysis of phase 1 and 2 trials of the vaccine and is initiating phase 3 trials in 26,000 participants. Covaxin is being developed by Bharat Biotech in collaboration with the Indian Council of Medical Research and National Institute of Virology.